The Atlona AT-OCS-900N is a network-enabled occupancy sensor designed for use in a wide variety of AV automation applications. The OCS-900N expands Atlona's portfolio of AV control and automation components. Being network-enabled is not only unique to our industry, but also provides compatibility with Atlona products such as the Wave 101 for automatic display control, as well as the Velocity AV control system. Exclusive to our industry is the fact that this sensor adds temperature and light level capabilities and makes it available to third-party systems. This ceiling-mounted sensor uses passive infrared, PIR technology to detect occupancy in the coverage area. It comes with two lenses that cover approximately 900 or 2,000 square feet, depending on ceiling height. A blinder insert is included that limits the sensor's field of view, preventing detection in unwanted areas such as doorways or windows with heavy cross traffic. The OCS-900N utilizes an IP network to communicate with select Atlona products and our Velocity system to automatically control AV components based on whether the space is occupied. The installation is simplified by power over Ethernet, PoE, that provides both communications and power over a single cable, as well as spring-loaded clamps that secure the sensor to a ceiling tile. In addition to occupancy, the OCS-900N also captures temperature and ambient light level information. Its open standard design allows sensor information to be communicated to third-party ventilation, lighting, and other systems over TCP/IP using protocols such as UDP, TCP, WebSocket, and MQTT. UDP is a simple, connectionless communication model allowing devices to send messages over an IP network. TCP involves an established connection between the client and server and provides error correcting and is therefore more reliable than UDP. WebSocket is a more advanced form of TCP and allows full duplex communication between the client and the server. MQTT requires minimal resources and employs a publish-subscribe architecture between clients that are managed by a broker, allowing it to be easily scaled. For commercial and education applications, the OCS-900N can be used to automate AV system operations based on occupancy in conference rooms, huddle spaces, or classrooms. In hospitality or retail locations, it can add interactivity to digital signage or video walls when there's motion near the display. This diagram shows the OCS-900 working with Velocity to automate AV functions such as display on, switcher input, camera preset, and audio levels when it senses that the room is occupied. When participants leave, the system will automatically shut down. In addition to the features we've already discussed, the OCS-900N contains a number of additional features. The sensor is considered multifunction because it doesn't just sense if people are in the room for AV automation. It also detects temperature and ambient light levels. It's IP-enabled for communicating over the network directly with an Atlona AT Wave 101 for automatic display control and works with the Velocity AV control system for more complex automation applications. Customizable LED indicators that allow you to change colors by RGB or hex values to set the sensor apart from other equipment in the space. It supports network communications with third-party devices using common protocols such as UDP, TCP, WebSocket, and MQTT. Power over Ethernet PoE for remote power and network connection with a single cable. Self-contained spring-loaded clamps to easily secure the sensor to a ceiling tile. The following items are included in the package. The AT-OCS-900N with standard ceiling lens pre-installed, a high ceiling lens, 120-degree blinder insert, and the installation guide. For more information, please go to www.atlona.com/product/AT-OCS-900N.